following is a special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for Lake Michigan from Winthrop Harbor to Ilmet Harbor, Illinois, 5 nautical miles offshore to mid-lake, Winthrop Harbor to Ilmet Harbor, Illinois, near shore and adjacent open waters from Winthrop Harbor to Ilmet Harbor, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:26 p.m., an area of strong convective winds with isolated thunder were located along a line extending from 9 nautical miles east of Kenosha to Winthrop Harbor, and points inland moving northeast at 60 knots. Hazard, wind gusts to 40 to 45 knots. Source, buoy and radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. Here is the forecast.